What's up, party members? Just the Party 8 here. Welcome back for more LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. In the last episodes, we started the Blue Mini Kit Challenge with the first half of episode 1. In this episode, we're gonna go to the second half, starting with Mos Espa Pod Race. So, let's get this Tie Interceptor. There's something in my mouth. Blech. Blech. There we go. I recommend starting with a TIE Fighter. Can I skip, please? Thank you. Alright, so the first one is over here. Good. Just holding right. There we go. Okay, here we go, there's number two. This is actually one of the easier Blue Mini Kit challenges. Because the Blue Mini Kits are in straightforward areas. Alright, like this one. And this one, there we go. Number five. This one is pretty annoying to get because, you know, you're gonna get hit a lot right here. Or not, okay. Yep, ow. Okay, 9 out of these Blue Mini Kits you can get without, you can get on the first lap. We go, and the ninth one is over here. That was kind of strange. You saw there were a lot of racers on the in the beginning, but then they all disappeared for some reason. Now you're only racing against Sebulba. It's kind of those weird changes. Then again, it was the first game that introduces this, so yeah. Introduced this, blah. I cannot talk, of course, and come on. Ow. There you go. Like I said, no studs, only hearts. And, oh, there are other races, never mind. I'm just blind. Alright. Alright, the final lap. The reason why it's last minute is because you need to go over here. There we go, and I almost missed it. Alright, challenge complete, not bad. Yay, I won against myself again. See, like I said, I don't know why there's 10 minutes on this level, even though you can beat this level in under 5 minutes. Even under 4 minutes. Anyway, it's time to go to a decently difficult, more difficult level compared to the last one. Retake Teeth Palace. And let's pick this one, I guess. This one is pretty difficult because one, it's long, it's a long level, and it's very open. But I know the minikits on top of my head. Okay, the first one is over here, not that bad. I absolutely recommend using a ghost character or a dark side character. Alright, go over here. Because then they don't attack you, unless you shoot, of course. There we go, not bad. Take it nice and easy. Alright, try to skip the annoying parts as well, like this one, just do this. There we go. Alright, the next one is over there. Blue, blue. I don't know why the ghosts have to be blue instead of, you know, normal, but okay. Maybe it's just me. Okay, the next one. I do love this calm music though of this level. This is a good thing. Alright, let's destroy this. Alright, let's do this. And the fourth one is over here. Alright, need to use these characters. Whee! Up there. Oh, wait, what? Oh, there we go. Alright, run like hell. Just go away. What do I need to do again? Oh yeah, this. Keep switching to C-3PO for some reason. Okay, the next one is pretty easy to miss. Go try to ignore the enemies, but if they're still annoying, then you can take them down. But don't waste too much time with these guys. Like I said, this level's long, so yeah. Get this. There we go. Yo, do not worry about that one just yet, because there is one up here. See, it's up here. Another one that's pretty easy to miss. Okay, next one. Yeah, it's over here. Use this stupid Ewok. Okay, I'm not gonna criticize the Ewoks once again. I'm just not looking to try to go over to the other side. Okay, the next one is down here, I believe. Or somewhere down here. Yeah, here it is. Alright, go up here. It is very straightforward if you know where they are. There we go. Alright, hurry up, you idiot. Where are you, you stupid? There we go. Yeah, sometimes it's the AI's fault if you're running out of time. So, for the first time ever, I'm gonna say I recommend two players sometimes. Sometimes the AI is stupid. Alright, the ninth one is over here. The last one is in the last area, so yeah. Now I'm gonna take my sweet time to take down these guys. I'm inside you. here. Okay, the final mini kit is in a pretty annoying location, but it's not that annoying. Not to worry about these guys, I'm not gonna save them. I'm such a wonderful person. Especially when it comes to video games. Let's get these, I guess. Let's save these guys at least. And here's number 10. And that's it. Yay! I won against a ghost! Okay, one more level. And then we're 200% at episode 1. I guess that's how I'm gonna say it. Or 101%, I don't know. You can call it whatever you want. Okay, time for Darth Maul. Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, skip. Alright, the first one is right to the left. There's a trick you can actually to do this. When he tries to use the force, you can hit him a couple of times with the blaster. I actually found this out during one of my failed recordings, which is very handful. So yeah, you can do this under 1 minute, so yeah. Instead of doing this for 2 minutes, trying to use the force and stuff. Okay, next one is in the double scoring area, aka the outside. Come on, open. There you go. This calm music is very ominous, I like it. Use the force, thank you. Alright. The third one's over here. And I like when you're not attacking them, they're following you. Like you are the boss. Okay. Fourth one, do not worry about Darth Maul. The fourth one is close by the minikit location where you need the bounty hunter character. There we go. And I think the fifth one is... I think I know where it is. There we go, up here. Yeah, up here. I'm so paranoid if I miss one. Because you know I don't like redoing stuff. Come on. Okay, that's it for this part. Now we're gonna go over to the other parts. Which is once again pretty open. Alright, try to do this. Before triggering the cutscene. Because this one's up here. Alright, come on. Go to the other side. I heard from some people that the dual blade that Darth Maul uses is not that useful in combat compared to the regular lightsabers. Which I kind of understand, because you know the way you have to fight with it. It's one of the main reasons why I just want to have a normal lightsaber if I ever had to choose between the two. Mario, not bad. I think the 8th one is, yep, it's up here. And I think that's it for all of them in this area, so... let's kill these. Let's just use the force. And no! And ow. There we go, that's a lot faster. And go to the other side. Thank you. Alright, come on, hurry up. Okay, the next one is in this area. If not, then I am... oh no, there it is, there it is, okay. Okay, the ninth. And the last one is in the last area, so... there we go. And... nice ending. Okay, and that's it for episode 1 officially, because we've done everything now. So yeah, let's end this off. Come on, saving. So yeah, I think that's enough of this episode we've done now. We've done episode 1. So I guess I'm gonna say, come on. Load, thank you. So I guess I'm gonna say next time on LEGO Stars the Complete Saga, we'll be going for the Blue Minikit Challenge in in episode 2, Attack of the Clones. See you guys next time.